snapshot 20W15A. So let's do it. Single player. Another version update. Yeah, this one. Alright. Here you go. I do not know what this snapshot has added, so let's search it up. 20W15A. Oh my goodness, I'm in the Nether. Minecraft snapshot 20W15A. Minecraft Java snapshot. It's a wonderful day here in Sweden today. The sun is shining and spring is in the air. I'm gonna say spring, I mean pollen. Let's remedy that by 1. Staying indoors. And 2. Introduce an all new biome with a grain of basalt, blackstone, and magma cubes. Ooh, new biome. So then this would already be generated, so let's do a new world then. To spice it up, we also have some new fine tunes for you to listen to while traversing the Nether. I'm gonna delete this actually. Yeah. This one. Just create a new one. 1.16 snapshot. Wow, they added a bunch. Okay, this is cool. 17%, 20, 60, 70, 80. Obsidian, flint. Zero. Vsync. I don't know what Vsync does. Here you go. Isn't this music that plays in the overworlds usually? Locate biome. Okay. What is this new biome? Accessibility improvements. Oh boy. Accessibility. Chat delay. 6 seconds. Hi. Is this for the narrator? Hello. Hello. I don't know. What's line spacing?
Whoa.
Oh, okay. Cool. Okay. All right, accessibility improvements. Add in a Pigland banner pattern. Loom. Pattern. Pigland. Oh. I can't remember what they're called. Oh, a banner. This is green. Die. There you go. Sweet. Maybe it's supposed to be pink. Pink. Oh no, I mean like, I'm imagining maybe the background's supposed to be like reddish maybe, or black, and then the nose is supposed to be pink. I don't know. This looks like a pause button actually. Cool. Alright, what's the next one? Soul campfires. Wait, no. Basalt deltas. Oh. Locate biome. Basalt deltas. TP Easy Trekker. Negative 64, 100, 256. Here we go. Boom. Night vision. Wait, how glowstone? Blackstone. Cool. Sweet. Man, this is awesome. So it's like just basalt everywhere. I don't know how to pronounce it. Basalt. Okay. Maybe there's gonna be some structures nearby. What's this? The mushroom. Cool. It seems magma cubes spawn here a lot. Huh. Yeah, it seems if you want a magma cube, this is the biome to go to now. What's this? Oh, it's just a tree. Alright, next one. Soul campfires. Campfire. So pretty much just a campfire, but it's the soul version. Like the soul torchlight. How about let's go here? Yeah, cool. Three new tracks after Nether Music. Sound. Stop sound. AC Tricker. Wait, what's this? I'm guessing the new music plays when you're in the, this biome. Is this new? What's this? Oh, cool. It's just like small islands. Yeah, this is so much more interesting than how it used to be. Okay, I lost where it was. Oh well, whatever. Alright, next one. Three new songs of Nether music. Three new tracks of Nether music. Alright, chiseled Nether bricks and cracked Nether bricks and quark bricks. Bricks. Ooh. One, two, three, four, five, six. Normal, and then the cracked, sweet, chiseled, cool, quartz bricks, polished, blackstone, sweet. Regular, polished, blackstone. Gilded blackstone, what is this? Oh, that's cool. Blackstone. Sweet. Give Izzy Trigger diamond pickaxe. Cool. New set of stone bricks called Blackstone. Oh yeah, okay. Gilded Blackstone. Blackstone, which has been imbued with gold and has a chance of dropping gold nuggets when broken. Oh, okay. So basically, it's gonna be a lot easier getting gold in the Nether now. Next one. Blackstone can be used to craft furnaces and stone tools. Set block. Crafting table. Give Easy Trigger log. Oak log. Log. Blackstone, it can create stone pickaxe, cool. Wait, I wonder. Cool. Ziploc chest. Sweet. So these are new nether brick blocks, so let's locate a fortress. Fortress. GP Easy Trigger 444. Here you are. Glowstone. No, how about just night vision? Doesn't really seem to have any more blocks. Nether is so much more awesomer with all of this stuff. Yeah, I can't find any more fancy stuff. Like nether chiseled nether bricks. Huh. Basalt deltas. Oh, locate biome basalt deltas. Biome basalt deltas. Soul Sane Valley. And the light is constantly changing now. Alright, and there's a Basalt Deltas. Locate biome. Basalt Deltas. No. Basalt deltas. Here you are. Alright, Basalt deltas. They can now be found in the nether. Remnants of volcanic eruptions. This biome sports a high concentration of basalt columns and lava deltas. What's a lava delta? Kinda sounds like. Is this a new sound? Hmm. Walking around, you will be surrounded by flakes of flowing white ash. Oh. Cool.
Sweet.
All right, Nether Music. We're happy to announce that we've added three new tracks to the upcoming Nether update, all composed by the very talented Leonard Rain.
Play sound. Music.
Yeah.
Alright, let's go to the overworld. Stop sound, you busy tracking music. There.
Very quiet.
Yeah, it's probably best to view it in the Nether, so. Negative 60, 100, 232. Stop sound. Basalt Deltas. What is some new music that should be played here? Sounds eerie. Oh no, the music is overlapping. Stop sound. is a director of music. Give is a trigger command block. Wait a minute. Passat Delta's additions. Playstone Passat Ambient. All right, let's go to the next one. Locate biome. Crimson Forest. TP Izzy Trigger, negative 80, 100, 208. Nope. Here we are. Kind of like a puny little biome. Crimson Forest. Ah, oh, here you are. Okay. Is this it? I think this is it. This is like eerie, but kind of sad. I mean, it's like it has like a sad feel to it, but it's super cool though. Thank you.
music is overlapping other music. Stop sound. Data trigger music. Alright. Play sound. Data trigger. No. Music. Dot. I don't want to listen to the other two again. Crimson Forest. Nether. Crimson Forest. Oh. Music. No, music. Easy Trigger. I think I've shut it all now. There are a couple of changes. The changes are dispenser changes. Soul sand can now be used to craft soul torches. Nether vegetation blocks, sprouts, roots, vines, fungus, wart, and wart blocks are now compostable, like how I showed you earlier. Walls will now connect to more things. Whoa. So like fences. Pickles. Oh, okay. Oh, maybe not fences, I guess. The background music is overlapping this. Alright. Hoes are now the appropriate tool for breaking leaves. Leaf. Commence battle.
Oh, okay, I get it. Mobs avoid walking on magma blocks in the campfires. Ooh. It's gonna change some mob spawners out there. So, what if magma fill here? So then, creeper. Not really avoiding it, man. Oh, wait, he is avoiding it. All right. Is that doing anything? Yeah, this might change some mob farms. What about villagers? It's not gonna do anything. You know, he's just gonna look at it. Okay, that's lame. Zombie, the horse is trying to get away. Dispensers can now saddle pigs and horses. Ooh. Dispensers can now put horse armor on horses. They can now put carpets on llamas. They can now put chests on llamas, donkeys, and mules. Dispensers can now shear a mushroom. Dispensers can shear snow golems. Sweet. And then a lot of bug fixes. Alright, I guess that's it.
I guess the song's done. See you next time, people. Alright. See ya.
Wait. Oh, yeah, dang it.